Hello everyone, this is a free electric car charger diagram. We have an alternating current, 110 volts, and we have a transformer. This transformer need to be like this one, DC adapter one, or computer. And we have a bridge rectifier, and we have a blocking diode, and a current pass through a 6-volt battery. So alternating current pass through, this is goes like this, and this is one path. So as it charges the battery, alternating current also use a transformer, and it produce electricity here and the DC adapter. And I have done it. I use my load as my computer, and I have played video games on my computer, and I didn't have any issue. It truly worked. So that was really interesting. I also played with, used this load as my Xbox game machine, and it worked fine. I also used this as my LCD television, 32 inch. It worked fine, and as it was working, my TV was working. It was also charging my battery. So we have 1+1. That is it. So that's how. So long as we are using a consuming electricity, my battery is also charging. So that's one of the cool things about it. So we do have to now. If I have a 220 volts here in Asia, you might want to use 12 volts. Okay, so it's all about the resistance. So the battery is nothing special about it. I used acid battery, and if you look into acid battery, it's nothing special inside. It's just the water inside, acidic water inside. So that's the resistance. The water, you know, is a resistant, and we're just playing around with resistance. And long as the resistance is correct, we get the load. So one special thing about this adapter is, if you look at here, it says alternating current from 90 volts to 260 volts. Yeah, 264 volts. So even the voltage is a little low, this adapter is able to work on that voltage. So if I put even the resist, if I put a resistance here, the voltage may little drop down. We have a little drop here voltage, but this adapter is capable of producing electricity, even we have a low voltage. So that's